Good morning, good Monday morning, September 19th, 2022. Still summer, not yet fall. As we look for the 920 local, 136 axles on this train. Crossing Rouse Road under flag protection. Flag protection all up and down this section. Construction continues. We'll talk more about that a little bit later as the sun gets higher. The West Main has been cut over. The Indrio team still stubbed. We'll see that when the sun allows. Right now the 416. HSR contractors fueling up the equipment right here, and we'll finish construction cutover. Right now we'll take a look at 136 axles, look at the iron in those gondolas and the hopper cars. Had a chance to ask all the way at the top of the company. The new gray hoppers. They are not Fortner hoppers, they are Greenbrier hoppers. 110 tons apiece. There are 500 of them. Watch the numbering series. Starting with 192 on. Flag protection. And the 920 local for this Monday, safely by us. Anita wants to know if they've cut over, why are these wooden ties here? Still have not finished. The Indrio team is built to that point, still needs to be stubbed in. The new West Main, still lower than the higher original East Main. It will need ballast, compaction, several lifts to get up to the same height as the East Main. They can lift it about 4 inches per dusting. We'll see that AF. Good morning, you're on camera. I don't think he wants to be, but that's okay. He parked in my field of view. And we'll show you off. This is HSR Contractors. We saw one of their managers over the weekend, a couple of their managers as we toured Orlando. Asked them a few questions about the project. Talk more about that later. Right now, the time is 8:09 a.m., and that is going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.